But when you first saw him, what did you think?
That was this man.
Who is the heartbreaker?
Really?
Oh, she goes off.
Like, if we're married, oh my God, for life.
It would work.
It's so lovely.
Hi, and welcome to Peas in a Pod, where we find out how well two friends that know each other. My name is Tools, and...
My name is Bimbo. Welcome.
When you first saw him, what did you think?
That was...
Like, what's this?
Oh, what is this?
No, when you say, you make it sound so classy. What is this is different from what is this?
How long have you known each other, and how did you become friends?
Oh my gosh, over a decade.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, from uni.
Really close to 15 years.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Who struck up the friendship with who?
I would suspect Boke, because Boke like used to be a very friendly person.
Who is Kunle's celebrity crush?
Shanaja.
I didn't even finish the question.
Wow.
I didn't even finish the question. Well, dang.
Quite
expensive. Is it that strong?
Yeah.
So is it true?
I'm shocked at the question. I didn't believe that question was gonna come up.
I was in nice one.
Who's your celebrity crush?
Let's test.
Chris Humphries.
That was so 2008. Jesus.
Sorry.
Jared Leto.
Jared Leto walks into a bar in Lagos.
Jared.
I'm joking. To the loo.
Who is more likely to make a scene in public?
Really?
She goes off.
Definitely me, okay.
Really? She looks so quiet.
Trust me.
You know what though?
It's those so ones. Innocent.
What was that moment that you felt like, okay, Voke is my ride or die? Give us that moment.
It's been that consistent moment of, I've just realized that Voke will always be that friend who I can call on. When I'm doing something, she's first there, she's the last to leave. Everything I've told her has always stayed with us.
Mm-hmm. All right, what about you?
I would say on set, Anikolapo, where we shot in the forest for 40 days, the entire 40 days were times when I almost lost my mind, and it was always like there to calm you down, like chill, we're almost done, you know, it's going. I mean, it was a great production, don't get me wrong, but sometimes I'm almost like, oh, I feel like I'm missing home. I was like, nah, don't worry, it's fine, we got this. Should I get this for you? Should I cook this for you? Not like it's a great cook anyway, but you know, yeah, that.
Okay, nice. So a defining moment was definitely when, because we're both working, I was in HR, she was in investment banking, and we both at the same time decided that we were going to leave all of that and do all of this. So that was a defining moment.
So cute. I mean, we realized we live so well together. Like, if we're married, oh my God, for life.
It would work.
Nancy has stood by me she's been there for so long.
I don't want to start crying.
She'll start crying.
She's
been so supportive, and she's the friend you can call, and she's always there.
We've always had moments. She went through a time where I couldn't be where she was, and I felt very helpless. So that just shows that I would ride for her.
I mean, first of all, one amazing moment for us was when we went to film school together. Yeah. I don't know if a lot of people realize that we went to New York Film Academy together.
Yeah.
So that was amazing. And then just how we've overcome like obstacles in our friendship. Like, we balance each other very well.
Things so like a whole bunch of things have happened.
For sure.
That she's shown that she's definitely your person.
Yeah.
Well, now that you've seen our peas in the pod,
tell us how far you would go for your friend.
Watch out for Blood Sisters, now streaming on Netflix.